Another million-dollar race winner, Barbary Spur, was voted top two-year-old pacing colt, with many of his votes coming after this 154-1 win in the richest harness race of the year, the $1.35 million Governor's Cup at Garden State.
They're coming for home in the Governor's Cup final, and that's LeChancelo Bell now leading them into the stretch. LeChancelo Bell has a length and a half. Here comes Tucson Hanover in the middle of the track. It's Barbary Spur. Barbary Spur now sweeps into the lead. Barbary Spur starts to pull away for William O'Donnell in hot pursuit. Towner's big guy on the inside, Soufflé, but it's Barbary Spur winning the Governor's Cup final.